How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city. Have such a hard time finding inspiration.
The thinking customer will see right away I've got the best deals this side of the pond. Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? What have you got there? So long.
Thank you. thinking customer will see right away I've got the best deals this side of the pond.
Oh! Alright.
Best leave now, Warlock. I know very well why you're here. They await. This way, please. This way. Upstairs.
Did she?
Witcher Geralt, up you go. Boss has been waiting. Geralt, you're here. Good.
Might have chosen a more secluded spot to plot an assassination.
It's on everyone's mind. Many would like to do it, so there's nothing to fear. Besides, this venue's got a tradition in this domain. Might even consider it fabled. Falka planned her revolt here. By extension, King Vrydank's murder, too.
Comparing yourself to Falka? As far as I can recall, no one in Redania's annals has a bloodier reputation.
Her rebellion changed the course of history. That's what we have in common. In terms of blood, we aim only to shed Radovid's. I'm pleased you're willing to play a part. Must admit, I wasn't certain you'd show.
Your invitation. Decided to come. That's simple. Let's get down to business.
I believe you know my associate.
Roach, you here?
Retired intelligence operatives. We have a club.
Defended a king once. Ready to assassinate another now?
Not proud of it, yet. I considered all the options and found none better. Radovid's proven many times he only ever forwards his own interests. When Kedwin asked for help, he invaded. When I begged him to support Vizima's defense, he showed me the door. The war nears its end. We've come to a decisive phase. We must act quickly. I've no illusions. Only a dead Radovid means a free Temeria.
How's that work? Seems to me Radovid is Temeria's ally.
Only as long as my guerrillas do what pleases him, support his troops. Once he wins the war, he won't acknowledge the previous borders, nor wish to restore them. He dreams of a northern empire. As long as he lives, Temeria will never be free.
But we didn't bring you here to bore you with politics. Radovid's a threat to Triss and Yennefer. Remember that. That ought to interest you most.
What do you want from me?
One of our co-conspirators ventured out to meet an informer. He's not returned, yet the plan's success hinges on what he's learned. We've got to find him. And you're the best tracker around.
Tracker, huh? Really? Anything else you can tell me? Where this associate was last seen, for instance?
He's travelling as a journeyman, itinerant cobbler, that's his cover. He was first to venture across the Pontar, most probably did so via the Redanian checkpoint, with a man there who should know more, calls himself Gregor.
Let a Redanian soldier in on your plan to murder Redania's king?
You see, there are even some Redanians who cannot abide Radovid's policies. And when simple soldiers notice something's not quite right, well, then it's time to act.
Fine, I'll talk to Gregor.
Thank you. And try not to draw too much attention, if you can. Remember, the future hinges on the success of this mission. The future of Temeria. The future of the North.
I know. I'll try not to fuck it up. See ya.
We're counting on you, Geralt. Anyone see you come in?
No one apart from Madame Serenity and Lackey.
Off the street, I mean.
No one. Nerves getting the better of you.
I'm not nervous, just cautious. A trait you ought to nurture as well.
I know, and I am. I'm out about the streets for a time to lose any tails. I've worked in intelligence as long as you have. I need no lessons in spycraft.
grass wouldn't be so wet.
Oh!
You drunk?
Looking for Gregor.
You found him? Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia. Dijkstra sent me.
Been expecting someone. Let's take a walk.
Nice job decorating your guard post.
By orders of our gracious and merciful ruler, the good king.
What was their crime?
One on the right, a peller from a village nearby, gave some bloke the wrong advice. Bloke's mates informed on him. Neighbour held a grudge against the one on the left, accused him of witchcraft.
Just humans at each other's throats. That's not Radovid's fault.
Who do you think set down the laws that mean folk hang for such offences?
Seem to have lost all respect for the king. Why serve him?
What am I to do? I was born a Redanian. I won't desert. Besides, I enlisted when Vizimir was still on the throne. Now that was a good king, wise and just. Radovid's something else. He's got war on the brain. And I don't want Redania to look anything like that.
Let's talk. Must know why I'm here.
Take it, it's about our cobbler friend. Yeah, he came through here on his way out. Didn't come back, though. Patrol went out yesterday. Reported an abandoned cart a ways off the road. Aimed to go out there, see if it's his. Couldn't get away.
Thanks. Good enough to start with. Farewell.
Hold on. You got a pass? Won't get back through without one.
Yeah, I got one.
All right. Good luck.
Thanks. See ya.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell. Cart doesn't look damaged. Strange. Need to look around. Might find something. Signs of a scuffle. Somebody got knocked out. Dragged off. A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail. Wonder where its wearer is. shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail. What's he doing here? Greetings.
Away go with you go. You did pick me.
I can see that. Just wondering how those shoes has wound up here.
Yes, you did grow. Like the mushroom.
Shoes don't sprout from the ground. You see who left them behind here?
Speak no bog. Oh, Angaget, Og and Pog.
Og and Pog? Those your friends?
Finderinger's great Og Pog. Human finder on big suited cart. Suited big like so.
Mm-hmm. What did they do to this human?
Og Pog man's cover to take. They're over.
Do you eat him?
Nah, no. Body man's, stringy man's, blah. Oggy make man's suited make. Frog, pog and rog suited make.
You even need shoes?
Suited on humans it is. Suited once og, pog and rog. Big lords trollers be. Like humans is.
So long. Troll cave must be nearby.
Man shoot it is shining at it.
Wonder where its wearer is. A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail.
An old friend of mine.
Bugger friend old dog! A whiz in soup throw!
That'd make for an awfully veiny morsel.
Right, true that. Just look at the ploughed bastard. Naught but skin and bones. Well, gentle trolls, high time I travelled on. You, practice what I taught you. Give you a fucking exam next time I come through.
Tell it no go. Tell it sit. Sit us down. Tell us suck cock shoes is big.
I can see you've made friends. But Taller needs to come with me.
Blood nowhere Taller go. Tell us shoes is mixed.
but I need him.
Talash here stay. You chooses dot. Og chooses dot not. Rug dot not. Pug dot not. Tala chooses make. Tala go.
Got no time to negotiate with trolls. Step aside, Dollar. How you like this?
Thanks again, Geralt. I'll take it from here. And I'll be sure to tell Roach and Dijkstra how you sliced up those dim-witted cocksuckers. As I see it, they'll be so impressed they'll shit themselves.
Tell me, you were a fence in Vizima. How'd you become a cobbler?
Pick the least suspicious profession. The fence thing, shite cover. Pissed too many folk off. I didn't need the attention. Thought about being an innkeep. You meet a lot of folk, you know, tossers mostly, but willing to talk about all sorts of things. Problem is, you're tied down like a mutt on a chain. One and the same yard all the time.
Whereas a cobbler travels everywhere.
Better believe it. Even cobbled together this fancy rolling stall.
Lovely.
Bloody bullseye. I've made a small fortune out of it since the war started. Those pricks in uniform are always marching. Know what happens when their cocksucking boots disintegrate? Their feet bleed, blister up. Not a soldier out there wouldn't sell his mother for a comfy pair of combat boots.
So what will you do now?
What do you mean? Head back to Novigrad. Dijkstra, Roach, and I have got a master plan to set in motion.
I'll ask again. Details.
Forgive me, mate. I plow in calm. See, were it just up to me, I'd spill it loud and proud. You're trustworthy like no one else I know. But I'm not on my own, so blooming unilateral decisions are out of the question. Trap stays shut, I'm afraid.
Right, gotcha. So long, Taller, and good luck.
Oh, I could bloody use it. Radovid's one crafty ore with a clap. But we'll figure a way around that twat. Soon the old bloody North will be blathering about how he got fucked.
Careful it's not also blathering about three assassins drawn and quartered.
Fear not, Geralt. We know what we're doing. Farewell.